guys, today is day 6 of 30 Day Shred, and I feel so much better today. I got my sleep last night. I went to bed at like 9 or 9:30 and didn't get up until 7, so awesome. I'm one of those people that I have to get my sleep or I don't function right, and so I know that about myself, and I make my sleep a priority. Really, really sore today. I'm kind of surprised. I have not been feeling sore hardly at all, and today my legs, I'm just really, really sore. So it's going to be interesting how it is from here. I am getting a little bit bored doing the same workout. I wasn't sure if I would, and today I just noticed that I was kind of like, ugh, squat press again. So I'm glad I'm going on to level 2 here pretty soon, but I do think that I'm going to get bored with 10 days of the same workout in a row. So I guess we'll see. Tomorrow I'm going to weigh in and measure and all of that good stuff, and we'll see how it's going. See you tomorrow!